Hey, that's a nice mug. Is that new Racington merch?
Yes!
Where did you get it?
Clutch dropped off a bunch of Racington swag yesterday. They have hoodies.
This day just got a lot brighter.
I may go back for one.
Free swag is honestly the reason I do this.
Must bring back memories of your own racing career.
That was a long time ago. I left racing when they asked me to do something I just wasn't comfortable with.
What was that?
They were going to require me to wear a helmet. I would have had to detach my hair and replace it with a helmet. That was on the first day of racing school. I just walked out.
I had no idea. That must have been difficult.
I gave up my entire racing career, but I kept my dignity.
So you never actually raced?
That's hardly the point, but I would have. And Sky Cup poll results are in, and over half our viewers think the newest member of Team Racington will compete in the Sky Cup.
Most of the other half were undecided, with a small margin believing the Sky Cup doesn't exist and this is all Clutch's dream.
Hold on, Vicky. This rumor just in.
Parker, we don't usually report rumors, so this one better be juicy.
Clutch has a big surprise for his hotshot racer.
Gasp!
But the surprise will only happen if the racer wins this race.
Well, let's get to it then. And keep tuning in to ANN, your most trusted source in rumors.
on target.